you for joining House Talks today. Shade gardening has a lot to do because finding plants that flourish in the shaded area is a real big thing. And not only that, bringing the best curb appeal in a cohesive way is the next big step. To do that, you have to first find the plants that thrive in the partial or full shade, then incorporate those to bring the best curb appeal to the landscape. So in this episode, we will see a few best plants that really works well in the shaded area.